my name is Raquel, and I was thinking about different ways of informally measuring software credit, whether it's good or bad, on different sources. So I first thought about looking into tweets related to research software and some sentiment analysis on them. So in a way it's not. So this tool would have three different models. There could be a client that connects to Twitter and does some late mining. So we can use this like TweetPy, which is a library that gets tweets from the last week. With Cartoon, you can get tweets from the last month. And you can do other stuff to get older tweets. There will be another module for doing sentiment analysis. So once you get the text from the tweets, you can use different libraries to find out if they are good or if they're positive, negative, or neutral. And then with all that data, maybe make some metrics on informal credit credit for the software. So we can use different tools like Pandas to make time series or whatever. So in the first iteration, we can look into well-known tools that are being used for research software. But we can also expand the idea and gather the data from other sources like publication. With some publications, data mining. We can also create GitHub batches, so if you're the owner of the code, you have a GitHub repository, you can make a batch to represent how your community of users is feeling. We can make maps, because I like maps, so it's always a good excuse to make a new map for this kind of stuff. And then, yeah, if you like the idea, you are very welcome to join me. You can do things in Python or Java or JavaScript. We want each of the models to find independence, so it's going to be easy to make APIs for each of those models and make them make some tool that can give some idea of how good or bad a software